people. Like him punching, punching one of the Lego guys and then falling apart because you know you can just reassemble them.
I love, like, the Batcave, and I love that, like, all his suits were there and everything like that, and then he had the lobster mask. Thermidor.
Yeah, so and then he's just making lobster with a mask on.
And he's just standing there watching, like, like, it was, it looks like it's going to be so amazing. Like, it looks, it really could be the best movie of 2017, and that's the same beard Justice League comes out, like, all this, it's funny, like.
And the next Star Wars as well, Episode 8.
Yeah, I don't know if.
Episode 8? Yeah, Episode
8. Yeah. But, yeah, I'm just excited, and, like, I'm biased because I love Batman, so I'll probably love more than Lego Batman, but or Lego Movie, but it just looks like they have so much potential, and it looks like it's just
going to be a fun time. Are they making another Lego movie, too?
No, they're making the new Star Wars Lego game. Did you just say that?
No. Oh. I said, are they making...
I don't care what's so funny.
You're so out of it, man. I said, are they making a sequel to the Lego movie?
No.
And you turned to me and said, no, they're making another Star Wars Lego game.
I don't know about the movie. I just got sidetracked.
Sorry, Warner Brothers. Fuck you. We're just making a Star Wars game. Yeah,
literally that. But I'm right.
Yeah, that's not the point. That's really, you know what? I think Errol, I have no idea why he's in the Avengers.
He made no sense what you said.
That was just like what I said. I don't think I've ever seen a trailer do this. Like, District 9. Really? I don't know. You seem to be answering things with so much enthusiasm and assuredness.
What Star Wars game they're making it? He's crying.
I don't know what's so funny.
Yeah, you're so loud.
I was like, the fact that it's like, what? It's like 20 past 11. I'm sure we've all had some long days.
Probably there's people listeners like these bitches. It's only 20 past 11.
We were up to like 1 o'clock podcasting the night before, last night.
It was just like your question had nothing to do with Lego.
I know. I just interrupted. I just had a thought and I blurted it out. I didn't care about Liam's question. I said, fuck Liam's question. I need to know if I'm right.
I get it.
So am I right?
I'm sure you are.
Thank you.
That's
all I wanted.
You're taking two completely different studios. Like,
I don't care about the studios.
Two different mediums.
I love it. Well,
how do you feel about, you want a new Batman movie? Oh yeah, they're definitely making a season of Arrow. Definitely. You just took two things.
I can't multitask.
But he took two things of Lego that were similar, and he asks. And they're definitely different companies. One's making video games, Kyle, and one are making films. They don't make them both. They're not collaborating.
You know what binds them together? Lego.
All right. Yeah, there's a common thread. It's the glue that holds these things together. Like,
Hawkeye's Lego.
Hawkeye is Lego.
Lego Hawkeye movie. But no, it was just like, are they making a Lego movie too? And you snap back. You were looking at me and you snap like, oh, they're making a Lego Star Wars game. Like, that's not.
Apparently, I need to go to bed.
Oh my god.
Fuck you guys.
I'm sure people have.
People are not laughing.
What?
Just so
or they're laughing just at you.
Thanks.
But anyways, the point that I was gonna say, like, as
they're making a Star Wars game.
Yeah, believe it or not. No, just as nerds, I think it's so cool that we have.